Hey guys, today I'm going to show you my table setup, what I do for my posing table instead of a beanbag. So, what I have under here is basically a table, just a folding table. And then I have memory foam that I've just folded over. And then I have a stand that my husband actually made. It's just a round metal stand. So from there I have two blankets that are just my underlayers that always stay on. They're just two thick blankets just to cover that, give a base. And so I just throw those over the metal ring all the way around. And then when I'm going to set up for a newborn, they'll have two blanket choices. So I put a puppy layer pad down on the bottom, and then I'll start with my layers. So this setup is going to have a pink and a white setup. So I'll do an under blanket for my white, and I just usually get a color that's very similar to the color that's gonna go on the top. So I just spread that around. Just gonna fluff it out there. And then this will be the blanket that I actually pose on. So it goes on top of the under blanket. And it just gets put over top there as well. So this white blanket right here will be the second blanket that I'll pose the baby on. So I do about 5 to 6 poses on each color. So I'll do first 5 to 6, and then I'll switch and use this white one. So in between layers here, I'll put another pad, in case baby pees on the first set of blankets. And then I'll do my first blanket. So the first blanket is going to be a pink color, and so I'll do a pink underlayer here. The under blankets I don't use for actually posing on. They're just going underneath my posing blanket in case the blanket is a little bit see-through. And then it also just provides a little bit more of a barrier so that I can put my posing pillows and things underneath it and you won't see it as much. So then I put the top blanket layer on that. This goes here. And then I clip it on. So I just have these metal clips. I think I ordered them on Amazon, but I put two in the front here. And I'm grabbing all of the blankets and clipping them and making it tight. And then I'll do one on the side, one on the top, and I'm pulling pretty tight and I'm grabbing all the blankets. And then I'll do one more on the other side. To get all the wrinkles out. You can see it's tied all the way up, but I'm going to be posing baby right here. So then once I get that set up, I go ahead and get my posing. I use receiving blankets for posing. I go ahead and get those set up for my first pose that I'm going to do with baby, and the first pose that I always do with baby is the froggy pose. So the way that I do that is I have two under blankets like that, and then that one on top. Make sure you can see that. So, what that's going to look like under the blanket is that. So the two go in a V shape underneath, and I'll show you what this looks like. And then I put a thicker folded blanket across the top of those. And then I'll use a small receiving blanket, a little cloth, and that just goes in the front to kind of pad it up. So what that looks like, I'm going to go ahead and undo this and just show you what that looks like under there. So this is for the froggy pose, and this is how I would set it up. So it looks basically like this underneath my blanket. And then this blanket here, this little one just kind of goes just to puff it up a little bit. So that's how I set my blankets up when I'm going to do the froggy pose. And how it works is
the legs are resting on these two and the elbows here. And then I use this one just to kind of push up the elbows if I need to.